Anyway, this day bed, about 2.5 hours by yourself, it came out wonderful. Like 1, 2, 3, and you're ready to roll. Just need to get the mattresses on there on the way. And there you have it, virtually to assembling the Alton day bed.
Well, you're gonna end up on the floor. Take number F and see what I mean that is. And number G, I'll turn it this way. Oh, we'll face each other. And we're going to take number H. Set him there. I'm going to take my Phillips head out and put my hex bit that I hacked, hex tool that I hacked for a hex bit. Back in my drill. And you're going to take number 5 screws, make 4 sets. Same thing for the other end.
The dog tried to eat me up though.
Yeah. They got a menagerie back there.
Wow.
Yeah, they had goats and deer, I think.
Oh.
Yeah, some dogs came along and sort of ate them up.
Ate up your deer?
Uh-huh.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Gosh, Albert.
What's going on?
I'm just saying. No, I know, but he won't go on that wall, even though...
No, you just lock the door.
Yeah, well, they're going to turn that into a window, I think. But, yeah. Well, that certainly isn't my question.
Yes.
It did.
All right.
got here. Turn this up. Okay, we have finished assembling this. Dave had a little over 2 hours alone. I'm gonna take and slide this under here. We're gonna order them. The mattresses are on the way, so everything's ready to go, but it looks good. Diversity tool. Assembling this Alton Daybed, I believe the name of it is. Diversity tool assembling this 3A Alton Daybed from the Alton Furniture Group. But that's the name of it. Alton Daybed. One of the boxes has a 3A standard Alton Daybed and a little over 2 hours to do this by yourself. The virtual tool. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.